Zoho Desk is a customer support platform used by a wide range of customers to manage customer sentiment, solve support tickets, and more. But is it right for you? We seek to answer that question as we cover the most important things you should consider before purchasing a software tool, including pros and cons, pricing, and features. If you're already a Zoho Desk customer, tell us what you think of the product in the comments below, and if you're new here, hit the like and subscribe button to be notified of our future software reviews. Zoho Desk offers a free plan, which many competitors do not. Additionally, Zoho Desk offers advanced analytics tools and a full range of third-party integrations. On the other hand, its interface is difficult to navigate at first and is not laid out intuitively. Additionally, it is somewhat lacking in features for its price point. Zoho Desk has three paid plans that range in price from $20 per person per month to $50 per person per month. There's also a basic free plan that allows for three agents, which is helpful for very small businesses that need basic support features. The dashboard is the main section in the Zoho interface. It displays incoming and outgoing bandwidth from a variety of channels, your live traffic, agents, and more. Ticketing is Zoho Desk's main feature. With this feature, your customers can send you tickets about the issues they are having, and your team will be able to both respond to incoming tickets as well as send proactive outbound tickets. A ticket will show important information such as customer contact information, ticket status, and due date. A knowledge base serves as a self-help option for your customers. Your agents will create articles explaining your policies, answering frequently asked questions, and more. When the articles are published to the knowledge base, customers will be able to read the articles and solve some problems for themselves. Zoho Desk integrates with not just all Zoho products, but with many other popular tools. Popular integrations include Pipedrive, Slack, Microsoft Teams, MailChimp, and Zapier. If you already use other Zoho products, Zoho Desk will fit into your suite of software tools seamlessly. The platform is fairly feature-rich, though not as user-friendly as competitors. If you're looking for a well-priced customer support platform that offers live chat and a host of integrations, Zoho Desk is a reliable option. We found that compared with other platforms, Zoho Desk does fall a bit flat overall, though it's certainly still a worthwhile product. If you want something with more power, opt for Freshdesk or Zendesk. If you want something a bit more user-friendly, check out Talk.2 or HelpCrunch. If you're interested, you can try Zoho Desk today by clicking the link in the description. Do you agree with our recommendation for Zoho Desk? We would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below, and if you enjoyed our content, please like and subscribe.